original cartoons are getting canceled.
Wait, why?
So there's a woman that worked for Warner Brothers as a story writer. She said all the major animation studios are becoming more restrictive.
Restrictive?
Yeah. They can only make cartoons now that are preschool friendly.
No more SpongeBob.
But it gets worse. Writers are getting shut down for simply not having a kid as the main character.
Cartoons are gonna lack moral lessons and depth.
You won't see a new cartoon that innovates like Ben 10.